What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Chisel Express. I'm Jashley, and today's workout, we only actually have three exercises, but it is still going to be a hard and challenging one. We are going to do a reverse pyramid, so we're going to start with 10 reps of each, the 9, 8, 7, 6, all the way until we get to one rep. Now, go as hard as you can. This workout is going to be short, sweet, and sweaty. No equipment is needed, just make sure you have some water nearby. And we're gonna take very minimal breaks, but at home, if you need a longer break, pause the video, take the break that you need, and then get right back into that pyramid. So, let's get right into our warm-up for today. All right, so we are going to kick things off with some jumping jacks. So, hands touch at the top, feet meet together at the bottom.
Pyramid. All the exercises are simple for today, so no need to
four, three, two, one. Woo. Okay, so let's get started. Here we go. Second round, 9 reps of each. Let's bump up. Quick sip of water. Then we're heading into round 8.
All right. From the top, 3, 2, and let's go.
15 seconds to catch your breath or grab some water.
Three, two, and let's go!
two reps, and one. Woo! Really last two, no break in between. Glow. Let's head onto our mats, onto your back. Catch a breather. I'm gonna put on some stretching music. That is it. So one palm in front, facing away from you, just gently pull your fingertips back. Good. Now exhale, palm down, facing towards you. And now switch sides, palm facing forward. Good. Exhale. Thank you all so much for joining me this week. Ooh, hope you had some sweaty fun. And leave a comment below. Let me know if you enjoyed this video or if you want to see something next week. Let me know. Very interested to hear what you'd like next. Till then, take care.